me and him, like if that, he and I, I'm sorry, I'm wrong. He and I incubated exactly how I always wanted to incubate with an artist. And that's quick plug, like, Allison and I actually play in a band together with keyboards. The same. Both of us are like super controlled, like never thought we'd be in a band together. But so what happened with James, he's looking at graphic at the time. It's exactly how I think my favorite bands got better. We just wanted to play all the time and recorded all the time and listen to what we did. And so this song came out one of the nights. James didn't even remember the words. I like James is possibly the best songwriter I've ever played with. In terms of what we're talking about, in terms of like what's why I love about songs in general, the play in first person, third person, and irony. James is, but also being like real and not having too many words. James is just so awesome. So we recorded the song. I think I had the chords or whatever, and just for this I added a bridge.
Oh,
because Forever was playing. It was just and this is the only song, honestly. So Allison changed my songwriting in terms of my lyrics are whimsical and general. So. So this song is about a great day in Vermont. Just shaking upstairs, shaking off all the water, slowly dry it out. The night ain't over yet. Things certainly ain't over, they just starting now. The night ain't over.
outside until we find a way in.
Which one?